I'm at the point in my life where like my siblings, my brother has two sons and my sister has a daughter and one more on the way. And I don't know, that seems slightly appealing, obviously, you know, so simple things like that. I guess that's probably much more complicated than I'm making it out to be, but. I'm kind of excited about it, honestly. As long as I can remember, I've been doing what I'm doing, and it's amazing, it's wonderful. But obviously, you know, there is so much more to life than just sports, and yeah, I'm excited to see everything there is to offer.
One of the most memorable, historic, legendary runs in snowboarding history.
I still feel pretty great. You know, I think my tricks still hold up in the sport, and you know, I'd be honored to go again. And that window of time is closing to, you know, continue to compete. Any athlete knows that, you know, you have a finite amount of time. And so like, as that window narrows, it's just the more, the sweeter the moments, you know, everything's kind of got a special meaning. Like, oh, this might be the last time I do this, or this might be, you know, the last time I'm training in this specific area and doing, you know, X, Y, and Z. So everything feels heightened, which is really, really fun. But yeah, five Olympics. I mean, it's been a minute. I've been doing this for a while. I remember going to my first Olympics, and they're like, hey, look, this is kind of like the movie Rocky. Like, he doesn't even win in the movie. It's all about the thrill of the fight. Like, he, what it took to get there, and what, you know, kind of person he had to become to get to this place. And you're kind of forever changed by that. And so, I mean, that's the true accomplishment. And obviously, winning medals and things like that is the icing on the cake. But, you know, just to be able to go and do all that again would be amazing.